To your right is the Haas College Center, which is home to a variety of administrative offices such as admissions, financial aid, alumni affairs, registrar, and more. Next to Haas is Trumbauer Hall, which houses the chemistry, math, computer science, and physics departments. Next to Trumbauer is the new science building, which houses biology, biochemistry, environmental science, and neuroscience departments. In both buildings, a lot of research is conducted, both in the academic year and during the summer. As we are a mostly undergraduate institution, research is open to students of all majors in all class years. We have many research opportunities in the sciences as well as all majors across campus. And students have the opportunity to present their research at local and national conferences. To your left is our front lawn, also known as the College Green, which is a place where students like to hang out with friends, whether they work on homework together or to relax after they're done with the classes for the day. When the weather is nice, it is very common to see students relaxing in hammocks, throwing a frisbee or a football, or just sitting on a towel on the lawn. In addition to being a popular hangout spot, many of our Muhlenberg traditions happen here, such as our commencement ceremonies and our candle lighting ceremonies. My favorite tradition at Muhlenberg is writing a letter to yourself during first year orientation that will be kept, and you will open it as a part of commencement when you're a senior. I honestly don't remember what I wrote, but I do remember a buddy of mine put $10 in his letter, which I thought was pretty funny.